Having already sailed three quarters of the way around the world, the great Spanish explorer, Ferdinand Magellan, was writing in his secret log when the cabin boy knocked.
You're needed on the deck, Captain,
he said. The men were already assembled.
Captain,
said the first mate,
we want to return to Spain. It has been 3.5 months since we last saw land. We have no fresh water, and we've been eating rats, leather, and even sawdust to survive.
Magellan placed one hand on his pistol and the other on his sword. Return to your posts, he said, or I'll have you thrown in the brig for mutiny. Suddenly, the lookout shouted, Land! Land ho! Overjoyed, everyone ran to the rail of the ship and saw the Philippine Islands in the distance. Unfortunately, while on the islands, Magellan was killed, and the men had to finish the last leg of the journey themselves. Legend has it, the first mate stole Magellan's logbook and it ended up in the temple. Your quest is to retrieve the lost logbook of Magellan and bring it back here.
Great story, Olmec. So tell us, where are the logbooks?
The lost logbooks of Magellan can be found in the dungeons.